won a year ago. Well, one who actually got to play, I guess.
Right. It's great. It's like freshman year over again, but now I'm a senior, you know? So, like, I just feel like when I'm on the court, I know exactly what I'm doing. I know where I'm going. You know, I'm not making that many mistakes. None of us really are. And we're really helping everyone else, you know? Like I said earlier, like, Coach Perry doesn't have to say too much with us. So, it makes practice easier. It makes transitions going into different plays. And it makes it so much easier. I think me and Crystal and Brooke, like, well, this senior class, we really kind of went hard this summer, and they just kind of said, you know, patience over. I just try to get as much shots up as I can. It's like, just like work out, get up shots. You know, I just don't want to have that. But I want to be consistent and confident.